Name's FenPhoenix. Hexen Vertical Overview is the game that gets me super hyped. I don't know what it is, man, but it sure exists. Fighting some dogs, drinking some wine. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not drinking wine. Oh man, that's hilarious. No, it's not, it's nothing. Anyways, yeah, drinking some sort of juice mixed with water. I don't know, it's got bubbles in it, who knows? It's sparkling Santana juice. I'm clearly the guy who buys into marketing everywhere. Do I have the swamp key? I don't, but I've got a bunch of other crap. Didn't I just come down here? Possibly not, but it's got some gray castle walls, so I'll be trapped forever in the gray castle. Whoa there, buddy. Careful. You don't want me to stop getting trapped there. If you move out of the way and kill me, I won't be trapped anymore. I'll be dead. Can one be said to be trapped if one is dead? I mean, I don't know. I mean, one could be unable to get out, but since one is dead, one is unable to move in the first place. So perhaps one overrides the other. Perhaps we're thinking about this in too computery a way. Let's cease our hidings, and this room looks a lot like that other room where you go around. I'm suddenly becoming much less impressed at Hexen. Wait, and that little alcove also looks like another little alcove. Oh boy, the variety in this game is sure something to not behold. Well, be careful not to kill the beholder. You gotta milk the skellies till they somehow change that. Yep, I know. Skellies are no longer milkable. They don't have udders, which you might argue is more realistic, but I might argue, shut up! I can't get to the level of bubbles in like 5 minutes now, okay? It's just colossal shame. Everything's gotta be colossal. It can't just be normal-sized, right? You gotta get epic or get dead. Ooh, okay, so now I could use that torch that I have that I thought I was never gonna use, because in the whole original game you never need it at all. And it seems to have taken a second to show. Oh my god. Well, once again, well, okay, I definitely just went here, so never mind that. But oh god, seriously, you need to pay more attention to my friggin' health. Fen, what is wrong with you? Also, that could be said of me in real life too, but hey, you know what? Whatever. I have a difficult time buying into things when I can't see them working, and I need to, well, I mean, I don't know. I learn more about myself every day of the week. So that's good. If I didn't learn more about myself every day of the week, well, I'd be a weakling. And then I'd be a tail with a dog's end. Weakling the dog's end. It's better than wiggling the dog's end, possibly, because one of them sounds weird and creepy, and the other sounds like something realistic that could happen. Oh. But? Oh, the door's closed. Okay, well, that explains that. Anyways, let's get back on my groove here. Do I have this key? Yes, but I've been here already, so really, there's only... Oh, there's a couple more boys. Okay, keys. But I guess this is really the only place to go for me for some reason. I see two portals over here by the cages. I guess I'll ignore those. Just see that? I just gave myself more. So I'm doing better already at believing in the scientific achievement of mankind. I think that's not quite what I was having trouble with. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you gosh darn bats. I'm gonna send you home to your mothers with a good old smack about the mouth, and she'll be like, you've been smacked in the mouth. And I'll be like, I know, I smacked your child in the mouth. I'm an evil, evil person. And she'll say, no, that happens all the time. It's because I don't want them becoming as good a rapper as me. This is how you raise children. Well, this is how you cause children trauma. I think that could be the same thing. This is why I'm not allowed to be a parent. No, I am, but I don't want to, because honestly, why would I want to do work in my life at all involving someone else instead of just selfishly purchasing all kinds of pointless atrocities for myself? Instead, I would have to buy diapers and food and diapers and weird toys that look like rattles and like all sorts of other slightly less important things, I'm sure. But I'm honestly, who wants to do that? A mature person, no doubt. Oh, well, oh, there's the key. And Here's some health, which I'm prudently picking up. You may notice, is everyone proud of me? That thing looks like it has a rounded bottom, you may notice, but that was impossible back in the day, so it's just yet another surprise that can happen. Okay, are we out yet? I've pulled the switch. Are we finished yet? I guess it's just waiting. You can't leave until you leave. I guess I can leave now. Whoop! There's a bunch of bats. Most dangerous enemy you can possibly notice. Oh my god, come on. Uh-oh. I think I used a torch again? No, I didn't. And a good thing too. Because torches are for wretches. I'm sure that rhymes in some sort of language. Okay, but I got like the swibbity swamp key. It's not that one, just so you know. Torch still hasn't run out yet. It's not that one, just so you know. Torch still hasn't run out yet. It's not that one, just so you know. It's this one. Oh yeah, but it doesn't make it like a sound. Whoa! Okay, bats can be dangerous if they are used in a way that ambushes you. Or if they are stuffed in a bush so that you can say, "Am!" in utter shock at their being stuffed in a bush. I mean, she didn't think bats could laugh, but they're laughing in the hiding bush now, and it's incredible. Am I supposed to be able to... Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm supposed to be able to turn the torch off. I guess not. There's another stickly stick thing, and here's the place. But you know what's fun? Oh, I see. Okay, I'm seeing what's going on here. Well, this is a pretty short video, so let's just go into here and see what it is. It's the Sump! This is another place I remember. It's Sumpin' alright, and it's another flame mask puzzle because no new resources are allowed. They have been expended. This is the environmentalist game, I don't know. It's not, but I gotta call it something, don't I? I have to make a joke every 2 seconds, don't I? Proton John said so, no. John Tron said so, I'm sure. And God, if there's anybody that I want to take the gospel from, it's a guy named John. Any guy named John, you know, I'm sure that a guy named John was part of some biblical thing. I seem to remember people quoting the name John a lot. Not that I know much about my theology, or anybody else's theology to be exact, except certain things that I find interesting. It's probably a sin to merely find it interesting. I mean, I don't know, that's probably why I'm a great big old sinner, but then everybody is for some reason. It's pretty weird. Anyways, enough of this frickin' back talk. Unlike parents, teachers, and gods, we love it when you submit your frickin' stories to Adbusters so that we can complain and smugly complain about the world and pat each other on the back about how much we know about how bad things are while using incomprehensible sentences and corrupting 12-year-old brains because for some reason I read weird stuff like that when I was 12 and got involved with the wrong group of people vis-a-vis complainers, and then I started complaining, and then I became a teenager, and then everybody just assumed I would start complaining and acting weird in the first place, so nobody called me out. Or maybe they did, and I just didn't listen because I was a teenager and I was rebellious. But I'm still rebellious, and this is the longest run-on sentence that I have ever, ever said. Please present me with a Guinness World Record award. Thank you. That would be freaking amazing. Great. These guys... Oh, wait, I think that was the start of a new sentence. God damn it! Okay, never mind sentences. We ain't going to jail here. We ain't gonna wanna go no-go... gonna... stuff. We're looking for success over here. Okay, that's a weird jelly loaf. Let's dive into it and have some romance, because I'm such a sap that I go like, I wanna watch Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs, because it's got some cute romance in it. Oh, that's just freaking cute. It's the girl who gets mocked because she wears glasses. That's adorable. It makes my heart soar to hear it. Or it makes my heart sore to hear it. Either or. I get the impression perhaps I'm not supposed to quite jump up that high. I don't know. Zidoo's jumping might be jumpful. You hold the button down and you just keep doing it. So bunny hopping, kind of trivial, except I don't think it probably works then, so yeah, I really love this silly jelly loaf. It just doesn't make any sense. Stuff's not even flowing down the edge. Oh, there's a flame mask. This is the expansion, so they're just like, screw it, you know, we're just gonna make silly crap. That's kind of what always happens. That's part of the fun, to be perfectly honest. Come on. Perhaps that would be a better weapon against them. Well, I'm not doing so well in the first place and kind of wasting all my stuff. Oh, man. Oh, I'm supposed to jump up there. Okay, gotcha. I should probably also use some of my tools. And blah, 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 blah. But there seems to be like a portal over here, so... No, it's up on that other side. What have we? Perhaps it's new? Yeah, I don't remember nothing like that. What's going on here? Oh, it's... No? What? Oh, it's through here. How would I get there? Oh, I get there by the portal, obviously. Yeah, okay, never mind. I'm smart. That's why I'm a weakling dog. You gotta make sure it actually saves. Sometimes it doesn't, you know? I think I'm finally out of things to say after that sentencey sentence. What is it about this game that makes me just, like, babble so much? I don't know. If I kill these guys, are you gonna, like, trigger something? You know, like, your own fear of bones or of shields? You carry a shield with you because they tried to make you carry your worst fear with you in order to stop you being afraid of stupid things. But they just did not respect the fact that you were afraid of stupid things, and so... Am I able to get into that middle... portion? Well, I mean, there's one flame mask. But, I mean... God, you guys, seriously. Well, obviously there's lava in a sump! Okay, that's the portal I came in through, so actually this is a newish place. Oh my god, these guys... so erotidying. Yeah, I didn't realize that was a hole. I'm kinda that big guy who doesn't realize that holes are there. Oh man. I'm used to just letting them hit me because it never used to hurt anything worth a damn on the easiest mode, but... Hey, why am I here? Okay, there's a pit. This pillar. Looks like it could be suspect or something. Why am I here? Seriously. I guess the pillar isn't suspect, so what is the sense of this place? Just like a little power-up zone or something? Or like a power-down zone? What is going on? Where else is there to even go? I mean, everything's just cordoned off by a cage. Okay, well, there's that other side of the other side. Know anything about what I'm talking about? God damn it, where is it? Here. There's this left portion. I don't know if I went here or not. Okay. Oops. Okay. 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 Something's funny's occurring. Shut up. I shouldn't be fighting them. It's seriously not worth it to fight. Peace is the journey. Something. Peace is the bobsled, anyway. Maybe, I mean... Like, am I really supposed to kill these guys? Surely not. Because... Okay, but there's a portal. The other blue portal's over there, so... One would expect, then... Okay, but there's one flame mask. Stupid. There's one flame mask behind a cage in there, at least. One of these. Yeah, okay, so there's the second one. Oh. And then they just come back again? Man. But, so how... Okay, so... How would I even get in there? How indeed? Sigh. Good thing there's plenty of health. Go away? I must avenge myself instead of just running away like a prudent guy. Right, so there's all these cages over here, and then there's this, which is a river, but I can't do nothing there, and then... Wow. What is going on? I can't even do anything. The only thing I can think of is to just murder. Like this little path, though. Oh, I have another flame mask. Where the hell did I get? No, I've only got the one. And I just didn't put it in here. Eh. So maybe putting a flame mask in causes something else to... Oh, that could be the case. So let's scout around the things which could be considered to be in an open state. Oh, it lowers the stuff. Oh, I get it. Seriously, you guys, please go away. Okay, understood. I should have thought of that. But, you know, I guess most of the time the puzzle's being solved is like an all or nothing thing in Hexen. Damn. Jesus. This is definitely the suffering or some other sort of motion picture. Okay, this is gonna take me to some place. And of course it's just back here. I mean, of course, obviously, of course it wouldn't be in the one place where it's super, you super duper want to go or anything. Of course not! Okay, but seriously. I will never trust a teleportation pad again. But if it's some sort of gun, a teleportation gun, I'll twist it because it doesn't have an R or W in it. So, man, that's how you know that you have got a good deal at Stan's used cars. If he has a twist sort of talk. If he talks in a twist-worthy manner, you know he's a Warner Brothers cartoon, and therefore that you can put absolutely no faith in him to not screw you over in a really horrible way whatsoever, at least until he gets bowdlerized, which is beginning to happen now that car dealerships have to compete with not car dealerships and start whining and trying to sue people and change laws in order to get better alternatives to stop existing. Only in the US, though, of course, because the US does a bunch of really stupid things without realizing it works fine in other countries. It's quite the nonsensical worldview there, but yeah, whatever. Oh, I'm out of stuff. No wonder I'm a complete failure as an American. I'm not an American, so like I said, no wonder. Oh, but I'm not out of stuff no more. It's probably a bad idea, to be honest. No, I guess not. It's not gonna summon forth more enemies. I've already paid my dues and my price. So here might be like a better... Yeah, I better not say that. A better working teleportation pad? I just guess, however. Oh! Oh! Well, I don't have much of these left, but that's okay, because there's red teardrops of heaven around. When heaven cries, it's always bloody. It really should go to the doctor for that, but it tried, and the doctors just couldn't figure anything out, because, you know, bloody tears is just like a normal thing that happens if you're some sort of heaven-like being, because... It's pretty epic. And, you know, what is the definition of heaven if not an entity that cries epically? Because if it just cried normally, it would just be thought of as some sort of crybaby. Instead of, you know, EPIC! Oh, I guess that portal... Okay, that portal... Is there something actually up there? I guess not. That portal is just to get me actually out of here, so good. Perhaps another river will open up or something. I don't know. At this le point, I think I am ready to quack! By which I mean rename Quake to Quack, so that I don't get those video card cheats all up in. Okay, I don't have a flame mask, and that switch did what? Didn't lower any of those rivers, weirdly enough. That's quite shocking, in fact. What could it possibly have done then? Disappeared a cage somewhere? Well, not those, at any rate. Ugh. Bloody swamp guy. I'm telling you. Oh, now I'm down here again. That... What is that? That switch. What the hell did it even do? Okay, well, it stays pressed, so it did do something. Permanent, it's permanent. Perhaps this area has some form of usefulness now. No, it's just this really obvious... It probably does something later, you know? Almost certainly. A pillar probably lowers, and fireworks occur, and, you know, like... I don't know. Trixie is a magic show. All sorts of crazy nonsense. Bizarre shit happens. Bizarre shit is my favorite kind. The less you can explain it, the happier I am. Unless, of course... explaining it would be useful to me, in which case I get annoyed and bemoan my fate in life and, you know, so forth, all that stuff that you would expect. Well, I don't have another flame mask, though, so unless I just blatantly missed one over there, which is possible, though I'm not sure. There seems to be plenty of other areas around. Honestly, what the hell? Am I seriously missing a really obvious thing around here? Wait, I am supposed to be able to get up there. Because there's actually health and shit. Maybe there's a mask up there. What is with these holes in this? But I can't get up there if this thing won't take me, unless I have Wings of Wrath, which I don't. I get the feeling I'm being controlled. I mean, okay, well, there's some torches that look like masks, but that's not exactly what we're looking for. You're gonna be down with the game, bro. And with Stan being called slurs by some frat boys, bro, only then can you become a rat boy, bro. Sigh. Gonna have to look at the thing. Okay, okay, got it. I'd totally forgotten about this room. So I should. Okay, it's not this side, but there we go. There we go. My bad. Ah, my bad. So I guess I can open that if I happen to have the key. Which, why wouldn't I? Be perfectly honest. Boots of speed. It is ridiculous. Maybe they're useful with another class who's slow or something. I don't know. Seems a bit silly, but, you know, it's always fun to have extra items. Die, please! I know I'm wasting my crap on you, but seriously, my crap would be wasted anyways. That's why they call it waste. Whoa. Please get crushed. You didn't. You didn't get crushed. You didn't do what I told you to do. Even though I said, please? What kind of utter horrible monster are you? One with an utter, no doubt, you are a cow monster. Oh, that's how you... Oh, I thought there was literally no way in here. But I was wrong. So very wrong. And full of goo. Wrongness goo. Yeah, no doubt. And now I'm down here. In case you want to know that. So that's that side. So, putting the other mask in... Although, I can take this portal wherever it is. I can take this portal wherever it is, if I want, just to, like, see what happens if I were to. It probably just takes me back to the catacomb. Okay. Didn't I do this already? Yeah, I did. There's no reason for me to be here. Weird. Now I'm back in the sump, though. Wait a minute. If I'm in the sump... Oh! Oh! Hang on. Oh, wait, there is at least one more door in here. But what key does it need? Do I really want to go all the way over there and find out? No, probably not. Well, okay, I will. I will go all the way over there and find... I'm pretty sure it's the horn key, though, actually. But, excuse me. Yeah. Sure you want to load weakling dog's end? Alright, so that's that. Allow me to place the mask in some form or another. Okay. Okay, here we go. So one of these paths should now, there you go. All right, this is cool. I just really like this. I don't know, I am a fan of Hexen. I love it. Even if I complain about it, it's just like it's an affectionate complaint or something. You know, I just can't help but like it. It's great. You mean you can chop people's heads off with an axe, so I mean, what more could you possibly want? Conserving your ammo, it's a game that lets you conserve, and no other game has done that in history. What more could you possibly want? Driving a Mazda Miata, whose engine sounds totally different than its grape-like looks, it should sound like brrr, because that's how a grape sounds, but instead it sounds like brrr and shit. Well, maybe a slightly higher, lighter sort of language, but nevertheless, oof. That's a great idea. Then, pat yourself on the back and give yourself a gold star for that. Reading this book makes you have to do the Olympic event of, you know, stars and so forth. So, now I'm back here. Obviously. I mean, yeah, no problem. Let's just head back in there and do it rigged this time. Okay? Create some memes in the process or something. Wait a minute. I hit that switch. Oh, I hit that switch. So that probably opens a door. That probably opens a door. End statement. Well, that was sure an amazing room. And you end up facing this direction anyway, so I totally should have realized... Nice jibs. So I totally should have realized that this stuff would happen. But, oh well. I realized it now, so no trouble. Of course you're the shooty guys. I mean, obviously. Whoa! It's gotta be tough, it's gotta be hard, it's gotta carry a big stick and a huge, ginormous gun cannon. So, Those just kind of exist. Not gun cannons, but that little placey place, I mean. And it's another. Oh, come on, man. Give me that health. Oh, that was perhaps not the greatest idea. Wait, really? This thing never comes all the way down? Really? That's stupid? What's going on? Come on. Oh, so it sort of goes to different levels. Well, it's showing off your script prowess, making a thing go to different levels. I can't believe it. I don't think these guys respawn, though, strangely enough, so I get rid of them just to make sure they really, really don't. I guess that was some sort of bracers or something. What a weird thing. It's like up or down, up, just going down and up again. But slightly differently. It's some incredible gameplay. I mean, I love Hexen, you know? Even when I make complaints like this. Because it's the modern relationship that you get into when you're super mature and you want to have a shitty time and sing about it to your friends whilst smoking your pipe in your best smoking jacket. Whilst your wife doesn't do that because, obviously, no, that was a joke. Everybody's wives wear smoking jackets. It's a common fact when you get married. It's like a legal requirement that you wear a smoking jacket at all the time when you are married. So if you want to take it off, you have to temporarily get divorced. And it's a mess for everybody. And nobody's going to even hear these jokes. Because, well, some people are. But if you don't wish to hear these jokes, then don't watch the videos, I guess. That's like some great advice that I'm doling out. So, there seems to be like a portal up there. How the hell do I get up there? Through the sides, obviously, somehow. Possibly this thing lowers. I just thought it might. I don't know. Something weird is going on, though. I mean, oh. I guess a passage has opened. Sure, no complaints here. But yeah, I'm like really liking doing this. The levels all intertwine. There's puzzles and stuff, and they're not the kind that make me go, this is hard, even though they're easy. So, I wonder if these guys can teleport. Probably not. But you kind of only teleport when you walk into the middle of it. This is unlike Doom, when you have to kind of only just cross the line and stuff. Okay, something happened there. I'm guessing it might have to do with that other portal. But where's my other flame mask? Oh, I do have another flame mask. Oh. Of course. But maybe, oh, I probably come in through that portal then. Probably. It's probably just another entrance into the level. I don't know. Let's put the flame mask in the thing and see what happens. Ho-hoop. I think this is only going to be, no, this is the third. Weird, I don't even remember where I got that. But sure, okay. I'm almost certain this room is gonna, no, not still. Oh, okay, sure. What did that even, wait a minute. That made this one go down. Okay. I was under the impression that only a switch would do that, but who knows? Who the hell knows? Hexen likes to change things up and keep some variety, and that's kinky, and I like that for some reason. I don't know, why would anybody like anything with a kink in it? You can't get water flowing through it or nothing. Not a very good, useful tool. Whoa. Oh, this is a slime maze. Sure? I'll go with that. Slime is... Oh, that was a pit that I narrowly avoided. Okay, memory's coming back of this now. Narrowly avoiding pits. Yep, I'm remembering that. Although I'm not remembering exactly how to navigate this thing. Yeah, maze is kind of silly and stupid. Is this a tele- I don't think this is a teleporting maze, but it could be if they wished it to be. Which would be pretty funny. But fortunately, they don't seem to enjoy funniness. So, it's a good thing for me. Whoa. But, wow, okay, you really gotta be careful. I mean, that's not exactly obvious. So that's why I'm saying it. Oi. Yeah, there are way too many I mean, this is kind of dumb. But like, it's memorable, I guess. And it's just kind of silly and fun. I don't know, Hex is just memorable and it's just fun to go through, I guess. Maybe it's just me, but it's interesting to see the sort of creative stuff that fools have done with their foolish alma mater love child. It's not at all the same thing. Oh, really? I can't get... So now I'm back up here, so there's something down here still, though. Okay. Is it there? No, it's here. Gotcha. Some point I'll discover progress, I'm sure. Ah, good. But yeah, you kind of, I don't know. I don't know what to think. It is memorable, but at the same time, it's kind of stupid. But, and of course me, I have to map everything out because you just never know. There's a double length hole. Scary. Okay, that's that. But then I forgot to go in here. See? Not exactly conducive to some amazing talkity talk. Oh yeah, and you're trapped in a room with a couple of serpents, but you get a mystic urn, which is not invincibility, but it's like 100% health. It's 100%er. Which, for some reason, I shouldn't joke about that, lest I not be clever or whatever the hell. I can't really remember, honestly. I'm bad at being personable. I am bad at dealing with people. What the heck is wrong with you people? I would never take the specifications to the clients. Are you insane that you think I would? Okay, I'm gonna go here because it looks like non-progress. So obviously I have to map it out first. Oh, God. Come on. What a waste of health. Yeah, it's just gonna be some roundabout circle-y thing. Okay, but I have to do it. Seriously, you guys, I mean, raise your hands those who have not skipped through the video by now. Oh, of you, raise your hands. Oh, okay, you know, if I were them, I'd make this a teleport, but no, I'm not them. And I'm not a cute cat. I'm not a cat at all. And some might even say, I'm not even cute, because I look kind of funny. But, I don't know, some people have said that I look cute at one time, I'm sure. Possibly when I was like 1 or 2 years old, but you gotta take what you can get. Okay, I think there's something over here. Oh, it's a dead end. Absolutely astounding. Well, at least I know where I'm supposed to go. You swamp monsters are fairly unrealistic. I mean, why aren't you falling into the hole? Also, where are you even? Okay, there you are. So I guess there wasn't one. Oh, chopping your way through the watery bush. Not exactly the most easeful thing. That's why I drink chocolate bar. For the best kind of energy you could want for climbing for 5 seconds and then you fall over dead because that's what energy bars or drinks do. Well, there's a torch. Great reward. Well done. Now I gotta go all the way back and... No! Oh! Ugh. Ugh. Ugh! Ugh! Okay. Not even gonna bother you guys any further, cause God! Hopefully I can get back out, yeah. Okay, so that was a switch. Incredible. Not gonna map out that last bit of map though, because I know that it's nothing. I don't need to be told twice. Okay, but wait, how do I get back? Oh. Good. So, didn't I already go in both of the doors that are there, though? The only other thing I can think of... Wait, can I think of anything else? Whoa, shit. I've done all the flame mask. Yeah, the only thing I can think of is this portal over here. But... how do I even get there? Like, that seems like a backy-back portal to me. Oh, man. Yeah, because I need to go up for some reason. Like, how does that even make sense? Unless this, I mean... these crates have a symbol on them, so one would think maybe they're special. It is a way back, isn't it? I don't know. Wait, how do I get to this side of these, though? That's interesting. Oh, dang it. How do I get onto this middle part now that all these little paths are not there? Oh, like that, obviously. Oh! Okay, see? I knew I wasn't crazy nor stupid. Stupid, perhaps, but not stupid, so... I still don't have the horn key, so I gotta go back here and I guess place the planet. Let's see. Come on. Really? Dude, I've got a planet. Ah, oh, finicky motherbugger. Okay, well, that's it for today. So next time I go, I don't know where the hell, see you guys then. Bye for now.